I'd quite like to see that again, in slow motion. And even slower.